Minnehaha County Sheriff's Office is asking for information about gunshots last night at the Wall Lake boat ramp. People living in the area called 911 around 9 o'clock last night after hearing 5 or 6 shots.
Numerous vehicles were in the area. They heard what they thought were gunshots, looked out, and they saw the muzzle blast. It appeared to be coming from a car.
Deputies did recover shell casings at the scene. Anyone with information should call the Minnehaha County Sheriff's Office or call Crime Stoppers.